Today, 29 states have legislatures where both the House and the Senate are anti-choice. In most of these states, abortion access has been severely limited through the enactment of these types of laws.
That undue burden test is the one that they've been sort of nibbling at and encroaching on for the subsequent decades, to the point where in many states, abortion almost doesn't exist anymore.